A helicopter pilot is lucky to be alive after a disturbing crash in Brantford yesterday morning. Lisa Hepfner has more.
Yesterday morning at 7, Brant County rescue crews were called to a field off Golf Road to find a twisted lump of metal and other broken bits, barely resembling the helicopter that had been flying there earlier.
Upon arrival, they found a female patient, approximately 35 years of age, with obvious traumatic injuries that appeared non-life threatening. The patient was transported to Hamilton General Hospital, Regional Trauma Center, for treatment of her injuries. She was the sole female, or the sole occupant of the aircraft.
Little evidence remains today, except for a deep gash in the earth. Transportation Safety Board investigators have carried away the evidence so they can figure out what went wrong.
I arrived on site at approximately 10 a.m. to see that a Robinson 44 helicopter, which is a four-seater aircraft, was had crashed after hitting hydro wires adjacent to a cornfield.
The helicopter had been spraying cornfields when it crashed, and the chemicals being used were the first concern for crash investigators when they arrived here.
The tank came detached from the helicopter and was found about 70 feet away from the wreckage, but the pesticides were not considered dangerous to investigators and they could continue their work. Hydro crews had repaired the electrical wire damage by this afternoon. This video is from the website for Apex Helicopters, the company responsible for the downed aircraft. Apex touts the benefits of spraying fields by helicopter as an efficient, effective, and time-saving way to treat crops. The company did not respond to our request for comment, but a representative did reach out to Ralph Bima, pastor of Grand Valley Christian Center, and let him know the pilot, a woman about 35 years old, would be okay.
We consider it a miracle that the driver or the pilot walked away with what I understand to be some broken bones and what they recorded as minor injuries, but it's pretty incredible. The crash looked like it would have been pretty brutal, and for her to walk away, it's just a miracle, and we thank God for that.
The helicopter crashed in front of the church Sunday morning.
Miracles are what we commonly see here at Grand Valley, so it's pretty neat.
We don't get too many good stories coming out of an aircraft crash, so it's good to hear that she's doing well.
The fact that this pilot survived is close to a miracle.
He says it was obvious the helicopter collided with the hydro wires, but it will take a few months of work to figure out why. Lisa Hepfner, CHCH News.